Everybody, it's Summer again with Natural Environment Aquatics, and today I'm doing another fishy spotlight video over some angelfish. So if you want to learn about angelfish, keep on watching. Here we have one of our gorgeous wild Peru angelfish. Angelfish originate from South America, and they come in many different patterns and colors. So if you want to keep angelfish, you can have a whole variety of different colors and patterns in your aquarium. Angelfish have been known to be generally easy to take care of. This is because when choosing tank mates for these guys, there's a lot of options. And they're also not very nitpicky. So they will eat a wide variety of foods, and they can also tolerate a wide range in water parameters. Angelfish grow to be about 6 inches long and 8 inches tall. We recommend a 55-gallon aquarium or larger if you're wanting to keep a few angelfish in there. A 55-gallon just gives them enough space to have their own territories and to not always be constantly picking on each other. Digging deeper into angelfish's temperament, these fish are found swimming in large shoals in the wild, so we recommend keeping them in at least a pair. Usually if you get a breeding pair, they'll be just fine together, and they will be happy together just like that. They are a South American cichlid, so they do have a little bit of territorial issues with each other every once in a while, which again is why we recommended that 55-gallon aquarium or larger. That way they all have their own space and they won't constantly pick on each other. There are many tank mates that you can put with angelfish. A few good options would be rainbow fish, corydoras, plecos such as a bushy-nosed pleco, or large tetras. Lastly, I want to talk about angelfish's diet. These guys are omnivores, so you're going to want to feed them a high quality omnivorous pellet as a staple diet. In the shop, we feed these guys cichlid peewee, which is just a high quality cichlid pellet that gives them enough protein. We also like to give them live brine shrimp on the side, frozen blood worms, and live black worms. All right, that concludes our fishy spotlight video. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, comment down below what other fishy spotlight videos you'd like to see and give us a like on this video. Also, check out our other social medias. We are on Instagram, TikTok, and Facebook. And we also ship nationwide, so if you're not close to us, don't miss out on some awesome fish.